There's a famous particle physicist named Richard Feynman who proposed that the universe is made up of one particle moving very, very quickly. And so, in a sense, the discovery that was recently announced by the CERN laboratory, the scientists who believe that they have now isolated the God particle, have opened up an incredible can of worms, because if Feynman was correct, and if their interpretation is correct, what happens when you split the God particle